गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन क्लास। टुडे वी आर एट द एंड ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन मीडिया एंड वे ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। दिस इज द लास्ट टॉपिक व्हिच वी आर डिस्कसिंग टुडे। दिस इज टेलीविजन एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ टेलीविजन एंड वी हैव सीन दैट व्हाट आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ टेलीविजन। इट इज अ बोथ वे कम्युनिकेशन एंड इट इज हैविंग अ audio visual effect which is everlasting one and not even everlasting, if we can say that it's having a long lasting effect on individual. But there are some disadvantage or disqualities of the topic television. Today we are going to discuss them. Number one, commercial programs are not for young students. It is obvious if a young students will follow some commercial programs which is not at all required for them, it can be harmful for their mind, it can be harmful for their brain, and that can change their thoughts and thinking process, which is highly objectionable. Next one, it is one-way communication. Now see, though we are telling that educational programs, there's chance of the students to participate through mobile number, they can ask question to the teachers, they can ask the question to the expertise, but some problems and some communications are there. Not all, in case of all programs, this facility is provided. So students can face some problem in understanding or evaluating that whether whatever they have thought or whatever they have understood is correct or not. So there's a one-way communication in television programs where you are given chance to participate only over there. You are allowed to ask question, isn't it? And in other cases, what happens? You have to remain silent even if you don't understand. You don't have space to ask or to clarify the questions, isn't it? Next point, addiction of television is not desirable. That is also a fact. Sometimes it happens in case of old and young both. If it is in case of old, it is okay. But if it is in case of any young students that they are having addiction to television, then that is very, very much annoying for the adults, or it is not at all expected or appreciated at all by the parents. Because sometimes you will see in some programs you are being addicted. You cannot avoid the programs. Suppose you are having examination or you are having some different types of important work to do, and you are bound to how much addicted you are, that you are bound to see the programs and you are bound to see the television programs, otherwise you are unable to concentrate. So that is called addiction. So addiction is never desired. It is not at all appreciated by the seniors or the parents. Finally, last point is, it is expensive and not affordable. See, like India is a very poor country, and many poor people are there. Those who are unable to get their basic living, money for basic living, like clothing, fooding and shelter. So how do we afford a television to see? Even they do not have the money to buy their own food, to cover their body, to get a proper shelter. They're living in footpath in different places of our country. We have seen in different areas of Calcutta also, we used to see that people, they are staying in footpath. So how they will afford buying a television? And there's no chance of hearing and seeing all the programs which are being conducted in television. So it is expensive and it is not affordable. Just like the radio and newspaper, what we have discussed, that is a very widely spread way of mass communication. What is the reason behind it? Because they are less expensive and they are more popular, and many people can afford. But in case of television, it is not possible. Television is an expensive one. The country which cannot afford their money to live, eat and get a shelter, they are unable to buy a television set. It is easy to understand. So these are all about the disadvantages of television. In the next class, we are going to start with formal education, that is school, and how formal education is benefiting us and how formal education is helping our life to lead. That will be for today. Thank you very much.